Kichi, if you could introduce yourself, please, for the camera.
Yeah, I'm Olajide Abiodun Esquire.
Great. And who are you representing today? Why are you here?
Yeah, I'm here to, with a friend. Tolani is an awardee too. Yeah, I work with the Ministry of Justice.
Great.
So he gave me an invite to share the glory with him.
Lovely. And
so next year, I also get an award.
Ooh, so what do you do?
I'm a lawyer.
And what are you looking forward to the most for tonight's legal awards?
Basically, I'm getting to observe the awardees and those that can really inspire me in the field I'm working. So presently, I've seen like people like Olumide Akpata, who works in the entertainment industry and what have you. And I also saw an SEN here. He's the youngest SEN as we are speaking, the youngest in Nigeria as it is now. So it's also an inspiration to me. So I need to meet that mark. So it's more or less like an inspiration for me to be here.
Great. So there's a lot of connections to be made and a lot of people to speak to. Okay, great. Well, I hope you have an amazing evening at the NLA.
So seeing you two is very, very amazing. After the Big Brother issue, you know, I said, I must see Kafi. Good to see you.
Oh, good to see you too. Thanks for coming. Nice to meet you.